You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble.
Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?
Thank you. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in Glamour?
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
Crane must have taken a shot with him. The open arms.
Enjoy your stay.
Thanks, Bigby. And thanks for covering for me last time, too.
Bigby? How could you do this to me?
I guess I finally see you for who you are! Tell me who did it! Just tell me who did it! I know you know!
I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women?
But, you know...
Just take him, okay? Take Crane.
Well, this is a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the Queen.
Point bullets are a nasty business. The silver slug deformed and shredded on impact.
He'll be okay, though. He'll be okay?
His internal organs are positively riddled. If I don't extract every single scrap of silver, he's liable to suffer some long-term toxicosis. Point bullets are a nasty business. The silver slug deformed and shredded on impact.
He'll be okay, though.
Hmm?
He'll be okay?
His internal organs are positively riddled. If I don't extract every single scrap of silver, he's liable to suffer some long-term toxicosis. Easy there. Try not to move. We can't keep meeting this way, old boy. I figured I'd be done before you were conscious, but there's little I can do for the pain.
My arm.
Yes, very ugly, but not life-threatening. I can't say the same for these bullets peppered throughout your vital organs.
Please, Bigby, don't move it. Doctor.
Look, I'm a bit engaged saving his life at the moment. But if the fractured extremity concerns him that much, he can set it himself. Do, I suppose. He's lucky to be alive, and he won't be next time if he keeps going like this. He didn't listen to me before. Maybe he'll listen to you.
I don't know about that.
Well, he should. There are limits to what even I can do.
It's not like I asked for this shit to happen.
Yes, but it's not like you actively discouraged it either. Excuse me, Miss White, but perhaps it'd be better if you gave me a few minutes to finish with him.
I think I should stay, at least until he's out of the woods.
Believe me, Bigby couldn't be in better hands, and I need the space to work, so if you wouldn't mind...
Don't worry, Snow. I'll be okay.
We'll be down in a moment. Just please, give us the time.
Hey, Doc, how much longer?
Colin, leave him be.
It's finished when it's finished.
'Cause I once watched a vet sew a turtle together in 10 minutes flat.
Colin, you're not even supposed to be here right now.
Oh, really?